Period, I was created that labor table, the ID, it is a primary key, name and NIC required field. Name must be less than 50 characters, NIC as well as we suppose that must be at 10 characters, and we can add register date. So as well as I was created a task table ID and name, as well as I was created that customer table, customer this with that these attributes. So user tables, that means system user that has user ID, email and NIC that was required almost. String length mean NIC has must be less than 10 characters and email must be at 50 characters, as well as we register public string name, that means username, user's name, must be also required, as well as length must be less than 50. As well as we can register that password, not required that one. So as well as what kind of user, what kind of state, what kind of authorization or authentication authorizations level we can add. To do that we can add field integer. Suppose we if it is state is 0, that means admin 1, staff 2, guest like that. As well as we can add another field called like registration date. Like that. As well as we can add another column that must be a boolean, we name it active. Suppose admin can active or deactivate employee, and we give that default value as true, default is active user, admin explicitly deactivate that user like that. So as well as I was created that item table as well. So item ID, name, reorder level, price in, that means buying price and selling price and quantity like that. So I already registered that to the our context file to save our time. So now what I want to do is again update our database. We name is that migration script, we name it that more table tables. So we did not create a relationship between among that tables not yet, so we will create that after sometime. And we must reflect to our records to the database, we must create execute that update database command. Right now you can see table what we register in that our context file, it is reflect on here. So now these tables are done, so we have just only this table also done, four tables.